Yes, ladies and gentlemen, here we go. This is LFC 27. Now, welcome to the cage. It is Harrison Bryan. And now, making their way to the cage, it is Max Livermore! Yes, ladies and gentlemen, and here we go. Next up, we have an amateur MMA contest in the super welterweight division scheduled for three 3-minute rounds. Your referee for this contest, Mr. Lee Follen. Let's introduce your fighters. Firstly, fighting out of the blue corner, representing Five Elements Gym, it is Harrison Bryan. And now, ladies and gentlemen, fighting out of the red corner, representing Lightning MMA, it is Max Livermore. Amateur MMA contest, super welterweight division. Three 3-minute rounds.
So Max Livermore, Harrison Bryan. Livermore comes forward, throwing shots. He thinks he got caught or lost balance there. Looks for the takedown, doesn't get it as big as he wanted it. Good work by Bryan. He's Harrison Bryan just looking. Didn't quite get the guillotine. Livermore up now, looking to find a way past the legs. Livermore looking for the leg. Goes for the Achilles, but doesn't quite get it. Harrison Bryan looks to take top position.
Well, this started at fast pace, didn't it, Rob?
It really has. Transition after transition. Harrison needs to try and push his weight down on top of his opponent there, just giving him a little bit too much space, allowing Livermore to be able to roll and turn. Harrison looking to take the back now, gets that hook in. Needs to look to bring that other leg through, secure both hooks. Livermore rolls, turns, it's mount position. Harrison fires away. Livermore struggles to defend.
Be careful here, taking too many shots.
The referee's looking closely. There's a minute left in the round. If he can't defend, the ref will stop it. The ref has called it. It's over. It's a good call by the referee with over a minute left in the clock, left on the clock. Levermore never really looked like he was going to escape. Good win for Harrison Bryan.
Doesn't seem like too many complaints there from Levermore either.
Ladies and gentlemen, after 1 minute and 40 seconds of round number one, your referee calls a halt to the contest. Your winner via TKO, Harrison!